Only one way to scratch my heart when it itches. No, it's Christianity.